Hey, what's up guys? And to all my fellow anglers, I'm here now again in my fishing adventure. Right now I already here in our fishing spot. As you can see, it's a little bit strong wave and a strong wind. For now, as my non-Filipino friend requested, I have to use the English language so that they can understand what I'm talking about regarding in my fishing adventure. So guys, I will try to speak in English.
Wow.
So I will try my best to speak in English. Even this is the most difficult part in my fishing adventure. To catch in Portuguese, maybe it's a little bit easy for me now. But to speak in English, I think this is very hard for me. Or it's very difficult for me now. So, but I have to accept this challenge. So I try to speak in English. Then I hope it will not come in 1 liter blood flowing in my nose because of the nosebleed. Okay guys, done our setup. So let's start guys. Let's try our luck for today.
Aww.
Okay.
Where do you go?
Yes guys! Woohoo! First catch for the day guys! One mangrove snapper again!
Wow.
First catch guys! You can see one mangrove snapper. Maybe this half kg. What a lucky day guys! For the first strike, one Nora, but it was released. Then second strike, this was one mangrove snapper. Okay
wow.
Guys! I think this is our lucky day guys. Okay guys, just in 10 minutes when I started, so I got this one in just 10 minutes.
Wow!
Let's try one more, maybe there's a lot more. Yeah guys, another mangrove snapper, second catch for the day. Yoo-hoo! This is a lucky day. Nice catch guys. It's a little bit smaller than the first one, but still a little bit big. But it's still big, I mean. Woohoo! I think there's a lot of mangrove snapper in this place now. Woohoo! What do you think guys? Yeah guys, second fish for the day. Another one mangrove snapper. Mangrove jack snapper. Oh yeah. So as usual guys, I use my favorite rod, Alberto rod. And then this green color lures. You know guys, this is the same lure that I used there in Al Rams before, that I caught 3 big mangrove snapper. The same lure I use. Gala. Again guys, there's one mangrove jack snapper.
Para din may lure.
There's catch for the day, guys. Black nut snapper. Wow, very big, guys. Woohoo! Guys, I changed my lure. I changed the white with stripe of orange. Because no one biting for the green one. Maybe they noticed that one is big, so I have to try to use another one. Okay, let's start again.
Gini aku bangun.
Wow, big one. Yes, guys. Guys, big one. Very big one, guys. I don't know what's this. Oh, another one. Yeah. Very big one, guys. Guys.
Guys, it's a very big one, guys. Again, one mangrove jack snapper. Wow! Guys, look at this one. It's more than 1 kg. Yeah, man. Wow. It's great, guys. Very big. Guys, look at this one. It's very big one, guys. More than 1 kg, this one. It's bigger than I caught last time. Wow, see, I changed my lure with the white. Before I used the green one, and now I changed with the white one with the orange stripe, but the same, it's still biting. Woohoo! Yeah, guys, what you can say about this? Ho ho! Guys, this is our fourth catch for today. Mangrove jack snapper, our third mangrove jack snapper. Alright guys, let's start again. Woohoo! Yeah guys, we've got for the day another one big Nora or a black nut snapper. Oh yeah. Then let's try to change the lure again, guys. So let's try this, guys. The favorite of Nora, but this one little bit big. This one I think 10 grams. Hold that. Tawag na nga rin yung jig head. Grams, jig head, I think. So let's try this one. Just like I said, guys, this is the favorite of Nora.
Wow! Kind of
So for now, guys, I have to use my light setup because I have one friend here. So I need to catch even Nora so that I can give it to him. For this one, very easy to catch Nora or some other medium-sized fish. So I have to use this one. I'm not planning to use this one because I just try to focus for the big one. But for now, so I cannot catch the big one. So. But because I have one friend here watching for me, because then I asked him if he want fish, then he said no, he want fish. Because right now I don't have a job, I stopped working, I think. So we'll try to catch fish for him. So stay tuned, guys, and I will be right back. So guys, then set up for our light setup. Then I have to use this Lutak lure, 5 grams, so that it'll be easy to catch the Nora. Medium Nora or
wow.
Large Nora, but it will cut even the small one. We can cut for this one, but if you cut the small one, you have to take this. You have to take only the medium size and then the large one, because I have to give this one to our new friend here. Okay, let's start, guys. One piece, but the problem is it fell down from the middle of the rock, so unlucky. But we'll try again. No problem, there's a lot of blackbird snapper. So this is it, guys. Baden Baba, mabi mo siya. Sabi po, baden na. So first cuts, guys. So finally, what is this?
Oh no!
Again, it's fell down in the middle of the rock. Then I do it so I can see the fish. Okay, got it. Okay, bye-bye. Maybe it will bottle down again. So let's, guys, big Nora, so I can give this to Baba. Okay, got it, bad, bad. So let's try again. Again, guys, for Baba. Apa maksud Baba? I don't know what happened, but the fish is stop biting, or I don't know where they go. So even I use this one, this is the good bait for the Nora, but they are not biting now. I got only, I think, three
so for fish. So I have tried to use soap bait so that it will sink properly. Because this one, you cannot let sink properly because maybe it will be snagged. So I have one low fish. So that's why I have to be careful. So I have to use this with soap bait. Okay, stay tuned guys, then I will be right back. Try to use this one so that it will be sink properly. So no problem, even it will be snug, this one is only cheap. So if I use the lower one, then it will be snug and it will cut, so nothing I cannot. I don't have now an extra, so better this one. So here in Rasal Gama, I can easily buy for this. But for that lure, I cannot buy it. There's no, they are not selling here for 5 gram lure in Rasal Gama.
Then Baba, so finally I got the big one. Finally, I got again for Baba. That's enough. Voilà. Voilà. Come here, Barracuda. Kalas. Great, kalas. So that's it for today, guys. There's one big bite for Barracuda. I think that's it for today.
Aww.
We need to go. So, guys, we need to give some. We need to share our blessing. So, we're already done. We need to go. It's already 8 o'clock, 8:30. Hello. So this is my friend, Baba. What's your name, Baba?
Oh, yeah.
So it's time to share our blessing. Oh. Okay. Then. Lata. Okay. Okay. Listen, Baba. Okay. Okay, so that's it guys, so we can have a blessing to our trip, our new frontier. We don't have work from now, so we just have to stay here on the bus and go to this shop, then he's watching for me. Then I asked his job, and he said for now we didn't have them, so I give it to them so that they can put. So I hope that will be enough for his lunch for today. Okay guys, see you later.
What's up guys, we are already here in our house. I'm a little bit tired. Too much hot outside. Because I just walked from the end of the water breaker from my fishing spot going to my car. It's around 10 minutes. But the problem is too much hot while we're walking. So but it's okay, it's still worth it because I got a little bit good one. It's another lucky day today.
So, wow!
I think I got having 4 kg, then maybe 1 kg, more than 1 kg I give to the one of our friend watching for me while I'm on fishing. Hey guys, this is what's best today. We got 3 pieces mangrove jack snapper. This is my 3rd mangrove jack. See, you can see guys, little bit big guys. It's more than 1 kg. Yeah. So this is what I caught from my fishing adventure, guys. 3 mangrove jack snapper and 5 pieces of Nora or black dot snapper. This big one, maybe I will cook sweet and sour. Okay guys, so that's it for today. Thank you for watching guys, and I hope no one blood coming from my nose because I'm still trying to speak in English so that some of my non-Filipino friend they can understand what I'm saying regarding for our fishing as what do you call that, because they are requested for me to try to speak in English so that they can understand.
Wow. Okay,
guys, thank you for watching, and I hope that I can give you some more fun again for my fishing. For catching this fish is easy, but speaking in English is the most hard thing that I'm doing right now. See, I'm not good enough to speak in English, but I try my best. I hope that you little bit understand even so wrong grammar what I'm saying, what I'm talking. I mean, I'm not usually speaking in English, so this only the first time I try while I'm doing my vlog. So I hope that you little bit entertained.